Hey y'all, welcome back. In this video, we are reviewing and applying the NADS facial wax strips to wax this hair off my chin. So it comes like this, and this little wrapper also comes with these post wax or wipes to wipe up any residue. So let's just get started. It's interesting how you open it. The wax is really creamy, like it's a very nice consistency. Once you peel these apart, you have two wax strips. I feel like this is better for me personally because, child, at the nail shop, they just double dip all day. That's unsanitary. And I just don't have the time. But this mustache, we gotta get rid of it because it's not worth it. Applying this was easy. The smell of it, it has a nice, maybe kind of like aloe or something smell. And it feels really good on my skin. It didn't break me out, leave me any bumps, nor did it irritate my skin. But my mustache, I went over one area twice and pulled the skin off, so now I'm dealing with that. But overall, I really, really like these wax strips, and I will be using these more often. So again, they're the NADS strips, and I purchased them from Sally's. I am cleaning up my wax with my Anastasia Beverly Hills tweezers, which I love, love, love the hair to die for. I'm really just going behind myself and getting out any pieces of hair that I missed when I was waxing, especially around my lip. Clear it by all the, because I'm like a man basically with a beard. It got it all, so I am truly happy. I have no complaints. Look at me. I'm just gonna go in with these oil wipes and clean it up, and that will be the end of it. So thank you for coming. If you vibing, then you subscribing, right? Okay, right. And I'll see you guys in the next video.